When we do the endometrial scratch, we have to do it on the previous cycle. So we do it basically on the luteal phase, on the second phase of the cycle, of the previous cycle that we are going to use for an embryo transfer. So that's how we do it. It of course, last the effect will be on the next period while preparing the endometrium. We see if the scratch did have a good effect on it.